So find a posture that feels comfortable and alert. Shifting your body, as I am here, to be more settled, perhaps in your chair. It's fine to meditate, as the Buddha taught a long time ago, standing, sitting, walking, or lying down. It's all fine. You can keep your eyes open or closed. I'll offer some suggestions, but if you'd rather not hear them, you can just turn off the volume. And that's fine, really. I'll try to say as little as possible and yet offer some guidance, especially for people who benefit from it. So, coming home to the present, to where you are, landing here and now, being aware of your body, if that's okay for you. If not, you might like to be simply aware of the room that you're in, or aware of a word, or image, or feeling, such as kindness or gratitude. I'll refer to being aware of your body and letting your attention land in your body. If you like, you could scan your body, different parts of it, such as your feet, being aware of your hips and the floor of your pelvis. Your belly. And releasing tension. Perhaps shifting a little to feel better. There may be pain or discomfort, and you can establish a kind of spaciousness around it, a sense of a larger field of awareness in which there may be pain or emotion, such as worry or anger. It's okay. It can all be accepted and included. Being aware of your back, your diaphragm under your rib cage, being aware of your chest and heart, your shoulders and neck, being aware and relaxing any tension in your head and face. Being aware of breathing. Air flowing in and out. Chest rising and falling. And as we meditate, you can have a sense of a calming, your mind settling. Letting go of stresses. Letting go of worries. More and more having a sense of being. Simply being with experiences passing through awareness. You don't need to avoid anything. You don't need to do anything. Simply being in the present. What's it like to feel that you don't have to think about anything? You don't have to plan anything. You don't have to remember anything. You can simply be in the present during this meditation. You might be finding a growing calming and peacefulness in simply being. Awareness opening in all directions. Staying open and wide. Resting in being. And as you be in the present, gently include a sense of your own warm heart, simple sense of open-heartedness, kindness, compassion, perhaps a feeling of lovingness. could be a sense of caring flowing toward you and flowing from you, keeping it really simple, not getting caught up in a story or conflicts, just bringing in the heart, weaving it together with the calming and peacefulness. Being present with an open heart. You can rest in open-hearted presence. Allowing sounds, thoughts, feelings to pass through awareness without following after them. Establishing yourself increasingly in simple, open-hearted presence. as you abide with an open heart. See if you can be aware of or gently encourage a sense of feeling content in the present, mingling with peacefulness and lovingness. Can be a simple sense of enoughness in the present. Can you abide grateful and content in the present? With a calm and peaceful heart. as you can, resting in peaceful, open-hearted contentment in the present, as the space or field through which experiences appear and pass away without following after them. Simply being in the present, peaceful, open-hearted, and content. I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.